Good morning, children. How are you? Today, let's begin with some rhymes. Are you all ready? Good morning, everybody. How are you? Just fine. Good morning, everybody. How are you? Just fine. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. Good morning, everybody. How are you? Just fine. Good morning. Good morning. It's such a happy day. Good morning. Good morning. It's such a happy day. How is the weather outside, children? It is very hot these days, isn't it? But you must stay inside and take care of yourself. Don't go out to play. Wash your hands after every 20 to 30 minutes, alright? And take care of yourself. Very good. Today we will have fun with shapes and colors. Come on, let's start. I will show you shapes one by one and we will do a rhyme on it. Okay? Now, which shape is this, children? This is a circle. Yes. And this is which color? This is green color circle. And we have a very nice rhyme to it. Shall I sing it for you? A circle is like a ball. A circle is like a ball. Round and round and round and round. A circle is like a ball. Now, you repeat after me, okay? I will do it once again. A circle is like a ball. A circle is like a ball. Round and round and round and round. A circle is like a ball. Very good. Clap for yourself. Now let's move on to the other shape. This is a... Which shape is this? Come on. This is a rectangle. Very good. And color is yellow. Yes. This is a yellow rectangle. Now let's sing a rhyme for it. A rectangle has four sides. A rectangle has four sides. Two are long and two are short. A rectangle has four sides. A rectangle has four sides. A rectangle has four sides. Two are long and two are short. A rectangle has four sides. Very good. Now again clap for yourself. So we did circle and rectangle. Should we move forward, children? Come on. Now we will do triangle. This is a triangle. Yes. How many sides does a triangle have? A triangle has three sides. Should we count? One, two, and three. And the color of the triangle is purple. Yes. Now let's sing a rhyme for this triangle also. Are you all ready? Come on, let's sing. A triangle has three sides. A triangle has three sides. Up the mountain, down and back. A triangle has three sides. A triangle has three sides. A triangle has three sides. Up the mountain, down and back. A triangle has three sides. Very good. I'm very happy today. Let's clap again. Wow. Now we will do a square. This is a square. Yes. And the square is blue color. What is the color of the square? It's blue. Yes. Now let's sing a rhyme for the square also. Okay. A square is like a box. A square is like a box. And all the four sides of the square are equal. A square is like a box. A square is like a box. And all the four sides are equal in a square. Okay, very good. Clap for yourself again. Now, children, we did four shapes today. A circle. Let me show you again. We did a circle which is green in color. Then we did a rectangle which is yellow in color. Then we did a triangle which is purple in color. And we did a square, which is blue in color. Very good. Now you must revise all these rhymes with your parents. Okay? Till for today, it's this much only, children. We'll meet again. Bye. Take care and stay inside the house.